will get an opportunity. That is this thing. And with regard to the with regard to papers to be laid on the table, statements related to department related standing committee on the list of business for the day, in the name of other members, the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs may accordingly make available the Rajya Sabha, ensure the presence of either of the Minister of the State or the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs for laying such papers if he or she is preoccupied otherwise. Now, the discussion on the motion of thanks to the President's address was given 10 hours. This is the BAC meeting. General discussion on Union Budget for 2021, 10 hours. Consideration passing of the following bills: National Capital Territory of Delhi Laws to replace an ordinance, 1 hour. Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Bill to replace an ordinance, 2 hours. National Commission for Air Quality Management in Capital Region and Adjoining Areas Bill 2021 to replace ordinance, 2 hours. The Arbitration and Conciliation Amendment Bill 2021 to replace an ordinance, 2 hours. The committee also recommended the House may sit on Saturday, the 13th February 2021, instead of Monday, the 15th February 2021, to conclude the general discussion on the budget for 2021-22 and other business, and the sitting of the House scheduled on Monday, 15th February, may be cancelled. That was the general request by members, and accordingly it was accepted. Members, letters have been received from the following members for grant of leave of absence during the first part of the current 253 session of Rajya Sabha. Sri Revati Raman Singh, Dr. Narendra Jadhav, Sri Ripun Bora. Sri Revati Raman Singh and Dr. Narendra Jadhav have sought the leave of absence on medical ground, while Sri Ripun Bora has sought leave of absence for personal reasons. Do they have the permission of the House for remaining absent from 29th January onwards? Okay, the permission to remain absent is granted. Papers to be laid on the table. Sri Muralidharan. Sri Muralidharan.
Permission on behalf of my colleagues, Sri Sripad Yeso Naik, Sri Rajkumar Singh, Sri Ashwini Kumar Chaube, and Sri Anurag Singh Thakur, I lay on the table of the House the papers listed against their names from serial numbers 1 to 4, respectively, in today's revised list of business.
Sri Sripad Yeso Naik, for your information, was met with a very serious accident, and he had multiple fractures, and he was admitted to hospital, and I have been there and then inquired about his well-being. He is recovering fast. Reports from the Department related to Parliamentary Standing Committee on Education, Women, Children and Youth and Sports. Dr. Vinay Sahasrabuddhe.
Yeah, and 319, 28, 21st and 22nd reports, which are about the action taken notes on demand for grants for respective departments under the Ministries of Education, Women, Children, Youth and Sports. The earlier name of the committee was Human Resource Development. Thank you very much.
Reports of the Department related to Standing Committee on Health and Family Welfare. Professor Ram Gopal Yadav.
Sriman, main vibhag sambandhit swasthya aur parivar kalyan sambandhit sansadiya sthayi samiti ke nimnlikhit pratibedanon ki ek ek prati angrezi tha hindi mein prastut karta hu. नंबर एक, भारतीय खाद्य सुरक्षा और मानक प्राधिकरण FSSAI के कार्यक्रम के संबंध में से 110वें प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विष्ट सिफारिशों समितियों के बारे में सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई से संबंधित 121वां प्रतिवेदन. दो, आयुष मंत्रालय की अनुदान मांगों 2020-21 मांग संख्या 4 के संबंध में इसके 120वें प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विष्ट सिफारिशों समितियों के बारे में सरकार द्वारा की गई कार्रवाई से संबंधित 122वां प्रतिवेदन. तीन, कोविड-19 महामारी के प्रकोप और इसके प्रबंधन से संबंधित 123वां प्रतिवेदन. और चार, स्वास्थ्य अनुसंधान विभाग स्वास्थ्य और परिवार कल्याण मंत्रालय की अनुदान मांगों 20-21 भाग मांग संख्या 43 के संबंध में इसके 119वें प्रतिवेदन में अंतर्विष्ट सिफारिशों समितियों के बारे में सरकार द्वारा की गई सरकार कार्यवाही के संबंध से संबंधित 124वां प्रतिवेदन.
धन्यवाद रामगोपाल जी. सीन दैट health committee is by and large is trying to adhere to the schedule, and then they have been presenting reports from time to time. Reports to the department related to parliament, standing committee and home affairs, Sri Anand Sharma.
Sir, I rise to present the following four reports in English and Hindi for the department related parliamentary standing committee on home affairs. 226 report on action taken by the government on the recommendations and observations contained in the 224th report on demand for grants for 2020-21 of the Ministry of Home Affairs. Second, 227th report on action taken by the government on the recommendations and observations contained in the 225th report on demand for grants 2020-21 of the Ministry of Development of Northeastern Region. 228th report on action taken by the government on the recommendations and observations contained in the 222nd report on the management of worsening traffic situation in Delhi. And fourth, 229th report on the management of COVID-19 pandemic and related issues.
Thank you, Anand Sharma ji. I hope that members might have gone through the report of the Home Committee, particularly with regard to this pandemic and also the actions of the state and central government involved. It's very, very interesting and very objective. I hope the members will avail this opportunity to go through the reports of the committee, because very relevant. And the reports of the department related parliamentary standing committee on coal and steel, Dr. Vikas Mahatme. Please.
Sir, with your kind permission, I lay on the table the 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th and 15th reports, Hindi and English versions, of the Standing Committee on Coal and Steel, listed against my name in today's list of business. These reports were presented to the Honorable Speaker on 9th September 2020, when the House was not in the session. Honorable Speaker had permitted printing, publication and circulation of these reports under Rule 280. These reports were also placed before Honorable Chairman Rajya Sabha for his perusal.
Speaker?
This was Lok Sabha.
Okay. Reports of the Public Accounts Committee, Sri Bhupendra Yadav.
Sir, I rise to lay on the table a copy of each in English and Hindi, the report of Public Accounts Committee listed against my name at serial number 123 in today's list of books.
Statement of the Public Accounts Committee, Sri Bhupendra Yadav.
Sir, I rise to lay on the table a copy of in Hindi and English of the statement showing the action taken by the government on observation recommendation contained in the action taken report of Public Accounts Committee listed against my name at serial number 1-26 in today's list of business.
Jira Var, Sri Ayodhya Ram Reddy. Sri Trichy Siva.
Yeah.